I'm Janet McKinnon, and I started volunteering here about 18 months ago. I originally started coming down here as a teacher and picking up stuff. And then when I retired, I sat home for a year and got very bored and lonely. So I came down here and volunteered. And I really enjoy the people, the variety of people that come in and out. Everybody's so friendly. Well, there is no favorite because there's a piece here and a piece there, and you never know what you're going to do when you come in.